Hammond?
Hello, yes?
There's no getting around the fact that your penis is exactly the right length and beautiful.
Well, thank you.
Would you agree, James May?
I would, yes. I hate to have to admit it, but it's spot on.